Odukoya, wife of the senior pastor of Fountain of Life Church, Taiwo Odukoya, will be buried on November 30, 3 weeks after her death on November 8. Numpty died at the age of 47 after fighting cancer for 2 years. Odukoya announced the funeral plan on Friday via Instagram, the same platform where he announced her death. He captioned the post, "Rest on Numpty, enjoy your crown." According to the orders of proceeding, a night of tributes will be held on November 29 before the funeral service and interment the following day. Reacting to the announcement, the former chairman of First Bank of Nigeria Limited, Ibukun Awosika, who is a member of the Lagos-based church, said she would miss Numpty's joyful dance. "It's tough to imagine we would never see your joyful dance again. God is still God and we trust in him through this season," Awosika wrote. "Numpty loved music and dance and was a delight to watch while dancing. Little wonder her stepson, Jimmy, paid tribute to her with a video of her dancing during one of the church services." Numpty's stepdaughter, Tolu Odukoya Ijogun, also paid tribute. The stepchildren were born to Odukoya and his first wife, Pastor Bimbo Odukoya, who died in 2005 following the crash of an aircraft operated by Sosoliso Airlines. Numpty is South African, married Odukoya in 2010. She had 2 boys, Jomiloju and Timileyin, with him. Pastor Odukoya led his church in worship service on Sunday, November 14, 6 days after his wife's death. Reacting, his son, Jimmy, wrote on Instagram, "I sit here and marvel at the man my father, Pastor Taiwo Odukoya, is. He lost his wife, Pastor Numpty, on Tuesday, second wife who will lose to death, and here he is worshiping on stage in church on Sunday, leading the church to worship. What manner of man is this?"